There you are. I was looking for you. I need a favor. Yes, it's an unusual favor. My father sent a messenger. He wants me to return to Faldaria's territory. Rodrigo Shiel Faldarius, the highest ranking member of the Fargus nobility. I believe you've met him. So I heard. But about the favor. You're familiar with the tragedy of Duskir, I presume? After the king's death, public order disintegrated. Bandits continue to raid villages across the kingdom, including those within Faldaria's territory. My father says he needs my help driving the bandits away. Precisely. Good guess. Perhaps I shouldn't pull you into this. It stems from my family's failure to secure the region. But honestly, I want to see you in action. I never tire of watching you fight. And it'll be much more interesting for you than the training ground. Or maybe this task, driving off bandits, seems dull to a former mercenary? Excellent. While I'm at it, I have a second favor to ask of you. Could you recruit more fighters? I bet there will be willing volunteers if you're the one inviting them. I'll set off on my own and meet up with you there. struggling to defeat some bandits. What a pathetic old man my father is. Some villagers are trapped. Let's help them escape.
Felix, my son, you finally brought reinforcements.
To work.
That's my cue.
I'll give it my all.
I'll cut through.
That should do it. Was that helpful?
Ready. Stay focused. Here goes.
What should I do?
Away.
I'll go.
Over already. Everything will be fine. Good people of this hamlet, escape while you can. This is our chance.
Reassuring.
Steal myself.
That all?
Much appreciated.
Yeah. Think carefully.
Don't blame me.
Growth is a part of life. That is that.
I expect no less. Over already.
Thank you. Over already?
Saw that coming.
Have I improved some?
Weak.
Yeah.
try. This is our chance.
Each battle, a chance to grow. Another step forward.
Experience feeds growth.
That's how it goes.
Never had a chance.
I aim for greatness. Roses have thorns.
Weakling. That should put a stop to their reinforcements.
Ah! silenced. I'm finding my...
Sufficient. I suppose I've improved.
Appreciate it.
The stronghold is ours. No more bandits should come crawling out of here.
Another win.
Is that all?
That is that.
Give it my all.
What should I do? Give up.
Too kind.
Hmm.
Okay, I've got it now.
Thank you so much. Please, help my neighbors too.
That's my cue.
I must steel myself.
Let us away.
Thank you.
To work.
I'll cut through.
Ready.
Stay focused.
Thank you. I guess I feel a little stronger.
Here goes.
Thanks.
I'll go.
Apologies.
Are I must keep aiming higher.
It's just not my day.
I'm saved! I'm saved!
Starting to see results. My lessons are complete.
That should do it. We've chased those ruffians away for good.
Thank you so much for your assistance. Please accept this small gift as thanks.
We are grateful for your help. I doubt those bandits will stop anytime soon, but at least this village is safe. This village was important to the late king. If we hadn't saved it, I wouldn't have been able to face his majesty.
How foolish.
Pardon?
We were protecting your subjects, not your ego. I don't give a damn as to whether you can bring yourself to face a dead king.
I will not tolerate such language from you.
I came here to hone my blade and to save innocent people. I suppose if I had died, you would say the same thing you did after Glenn's death. He died like a true knight. I have nothing more to say. I'm going back.
I'm sorry you had to see that. He's been that way for 4 years now. Of course, I understand his sentiment, to some extent. It all comes down to, well, a difference of opinion. So that's how you feel about it. How fortunate Felix is to have met someone like you. There's nothing as heartening as having someone around who really understands you. He's an odd boy, thick-headed in some ways. But he's my son, all the same. I'm glad he has you to look after him.